on Hollis Ave at the dark, when I seen a man chilling with his dog at the park. I approached him very slowly with my heart full of fear, looked at his dog.